Yeah, with Tinman Elite, we're just trying to do things different. I feel like there's been such a status quo in professional running for so long that there's one way to do it, and that's go to altitude, focus up, go run at the Olympic trials, and that's your stage. Run at those Diamond Leagues, but we're trying to do more. We're trying to connect with the community, connect with the people within the sport, be vulnerable enough to show every part of the process what we're going through, and really tell our stories like no one's done before. But if we bridge gaps, that's how we push the sport forward, and that's what we're here to do.
Yeah, I think I'm so fortunate that I live in a place where running is easy because I get, you know, to go out for an hour and it feels like 15, 20 minutes just because I'm in such a beautiful place. I'm, you know, it's easy to clear my head, it's easy to, you know, be present and mindful throughout the entire run. And when I have trails and dirt roads and just that peace of mind, it's, you know, it makes my job a lot easier. You know, I found Xendurance at a cool, you know, part in, you know, just my injury history and everything. I was in a pretty bad place with my body, and I was not in a good place with my injury, and I was, you know, barely getting out the door every day. And then I started taking the protein after every run, taking, you know, all the supplements, the vitamin D, even using, you know, some of the sleep products. And I really, like, I haven't missed a day of training since I started doing that for injury. And I think, you know, there's a lot of other things I was doing, but I do think that there's definitely a reason that I feel so good right now in training, and that's because of the Xendurance products.
Running fast is not enough for me. It will never be enough for me. There's still another huge part of my day, and that is the creative side of it. When I'm downstairs in the basement, working, cranking out designs, sketches, anything that I could potentially do to push the sport of running forward. You know, like, I think the really special thing about Tinman Elite is that it's us. It is us at the ground floor doing everything from the marketing to the product. Of course, we have the help from our sponsors like Xendurance, like Adidas, that are allowing us to chase our Olympic dreams.
One more 26-second 200 and we're God, smooth sailing.
Now I'm gonna feel like trash.
Ready?
I think that's the next step for us, is that, you know, like, people know about Tinman, they've heard about it, they've seen some of the product we've made, you know, maybe the YouTube videos or something, but I think the next big step for us is actually proving ourselves as a legit one of the best professional running teams in the world from a performance standpoint. And that's what 2021 holds for us, and that is what we're going to be striving for, is those, how many guys can we get on the Olympic team? How many guys can we get to a starting line at the Olympic trials ready to compete their hearts out for that spot? And I think that's what's so exciting about this next year, is that we've only been around for 3 years now, and this next year with the Olympics, with World Championship indoors, and then the following year on American soil, Eugene World Championships, it's going to be this big coming out party for us from a performance standpoint, and I can't wait to show the world what we're capable of, that I know we're all working towards and striving for and grinding it out day after day together here in Boulder.
The art of running fast is really knowing that you have to relax,
yeah.
Practicing it.
Yeah.